Something to drink, perhaps?
No, sir.
So how did it happen?
It was a punishment, sir.
You done that on purpose, didn't you?
No, sir.
What do you think I'm made of money?
You
careless little bitch.
He was gone some time. He had a strange way of walking, not exactly a limp. But his footsteps, what I always knew it was him. It was like every step was calling my name.
Are you still there, Mary? I found you something to keep you in company.
Wouldn't want you getting lonely now, would we?
Was it a rat?
Yes, sir. He knew the way I felt about them. He knew I couldn't abide even the idea of them. And he knew, sooner or later, it was
going to bite its way through.
Bite its way through.
Where was your mother all this time?
She was working. She never got home till late. She took me away that very night, tried to decide what to do for the best, and thought I'd be safest if she put me into service.
What happened to him?
I never seen him again from that day to this.